we are seeing a growing debate about so-called warrior cops, a term that I've heard, and the militarization of police. I think it's very important to remind our fellow citizens that we need a range of weapons and equipment to respond and protect our fellow citizens and protect ourselves.
We are at war, and you are the frontline troops in this war.